some of you singing a little bit, and this is a good tune if you want to sing along with it. Tim's going to lead us on it. It's called Fox on the Run.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox.
Like a fox.
Like a
fox on the run. Well, everybody knows the reason for the fall. When one tempted man down in paradise is hard. His one tempted me and took me for a ride. And like a lonely fox, I need a place to hide. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox.
Like a fox. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox.
Like a fox on the run.
It's an oldie but a goodie. And the song's pretty good too.
Yeah,
I was talking about Tim.
Yes, I am.
Again, it's my pleasure to get Bailey Coe up here to sing for you folks. Probably many of you see him for the first time. He's got a Jimmy Martin tune. It's going to slow things down a little bit. He does an excellent job on it, and it's called Frolic.
Frolic. comes before me, the face of my pretty Fraulein. Fraulein, Fraulein, walk down by the river, pretend that your hand's holding mine. By the same stars above you, I swear.
Back-to-back buddy right here. There's another good traditional bluegrass. Number one called the Big Spike Hammer.
One more time, folks, over here on the five-string woman repeller. Banjo, sorry.
That's why I quit playing it.
Yeah. Oh, gracious. Rick just got back from visiting us, folks, up in Canada. You know, they're a little bit more laid back than we are here below the border there. And Rick was in his hometown, and he's walking down the street and saw one of his old high school buddies, and his buddy was walking towards him on the street. And his buddy had a case of beer Whereas in Canada, they call it a 2-4. They had a 2-4 under his arm, case of beer. Rick said, what you doing with that beer, eh? Eh? His old classmate said, I got it for my wife. And Rick said, good trade. So he's going to put some of that laid back attitude on you right now and do this one that's on the brand new CD. It's called The Ring of Fire.
Love is a burning thing, and it needs a fiery ring. Thank you.
lot of people ask us, many of y'all have seen this, but a lot of people, one of the first questions we get asked is, do we play music full time? And it turns out that most everybody has a job or in school. Rick over here is, like I said, working as an engineer, but he's a PhD in physics, and Tim is a sales rep and works there in Cary. Chris Hill works for the city of Greenville, and what is your title now?
Operations coordinator.
Operations coordinator.
He can't lie about it tonight because two of his bosses are here.
That's right.
Half the crowd.
He's been
here
telling us he runs that operation.
So, Tim's sales rep, Chris, operations, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Coordinator. Bailey is a student, like I said, over there at UNCG, and I'm a male model.
And he's out of line, folks.
You're talking about lying.
Yeah. You know the openings for male models.
Yeah. But we didn't get into this music getting rich and famous, and so far it's worked out pretty well.
Seriously, he did get a commercial one time. He's the guy at the buffet. He's the backside, you see.
Yeah.
Walking down the line. That's him.
I would say, have to say I resemble that remark.
Oh, yeah.
You know I got a little weight problem. It boils down, I can't wait to eat. That's what my weight problem is.
Seriously, he has been trying to do better. We went up to New Jersey and played a gig a few months ago, and he and I roomed together on the way up. He told me, he said, breakfast time in the morning, you get on up and go get you something to eat. He said, I'm going to the gym. I was like, all right. So about 6:30 the next morning, I got up, and he was gone. And I was like, I'm hungry. So I went on down to the dining hall, give me a little breakfast. And as I was walking down there, I walked past the gym door. Russell was in there. And figured I'd stop and say something real fast. And I walked over there, and man, he was just a sweat, soaking wet, shirt all hanging on him, shorts. He'd come out of his shoes, he was just sweating. I said, Russell, you all right? He said, oh yeah, I'm fine. I said, what you been doing? He said, man, they got this machine in here. I said, what do you mean this machine? He said, it does it all. I said, well, what do you mean it does it all? He said, Snickers and Kit Kats, M&M's, Bugles.
That's you. Hey.
Had some Funyuns.
He was working it out, let me tell you.
There's a little joke in there. A very tiny joke that he's trying to tell there. But I did join
the... There ain't nothing tiny about you.
I did join the health club there in Four Oaks. Many of you may even know the one I'm talking about. The fitness center. You know, Ron and Keith and them know about it. You know, I joined that fitness center, and I was really taken aback by how many young, very pretty women were in there working out. And so my first day there, I was talking to Davey, the guy that owns it, and I said, man, all these pretty women in here, what machine can I use in here that will really impress those girls? And Davey looked me up and down, and he said, for you, the ATM machine.
Give it up, big
bitch. That's the only thing you can do. You know, just it's in my family. It's just my Ann is, let's see, born in 33. Rick, I can't do that.
33.
She's born in 33. 82? 82. She called me. She said, Russell, I've joined Health Quest, which is a fitness center in Smithfield that's associated with the hospital there. She said, yeah, I've joined Health Quest, and what I need to tell you is my Ann, if she were to have a shape, it would be round, you know, and so she's like me. We carry a lot of weight from all over. And so she said, I've joined Health Quest, and I've enrolled in an aerobics class for seniors. I said, really, Ann? She said, yeah, don't you know that I bent, and I twisted, and I gyrated, and I jumped up and down for an hour, but by the time I got those leotards on, the class was over.
On the class too.
There you go. We're going to go from that into doing a serious song. Is it, what are we doing? Blowing the wind? Okay. Bailey's going to kick this off for us. Well, this is off of Mountains My Baby with Me CD, and we'll do it for you, Blowing in the Wind.
How many roads can a man
Jackson do. Thought it might be a good song for us to work out. It's one called A Woman's Love.
Somebody touched me.
Somebody touched me, must have been the hands of fire.
Church sign in Spruce Pine that said, "You're not too bad to come in, but you're not too good to stay out." Powerful message. So worked up this song. I've been singing a long time with different bands, and we got it recorded. We haven't recorded on a live CD, but we did a studio version. We'll try it for you now. It's called "Come In."
I come in.
Oh, the
door is open wide. Jesus, he's expecting you. Won't you come inside?
I know your heart is burning and your mind is filled with doubt.
But you're not too bad to come in.
But you're
not too good to stay out.
Well, I was just walking by the church one Sunday morning. I heard those people singing. They were shouting, "Praise the Lord." I walked in a little closer. I heard those people pray. And I felt somebody touch me. And I heard somebody say, I come in. Oh, the
door is open wide. Jesus, he's expecting you. Won't you come inside?
I know your heart is burning. And your mind is filled with doubt.
But you're not too bad to come in.
But you're
not too good to stay out.
There's people who think they've lived so bad Jesus won't call them home. There's others who think they've lived their life without ever doing wrong. Well, listen to me, people. Here's something to think about.
Well, you're not too bad to come in.
But you're
not too good to stay out.
So come in.
I come in.
Oh,
the door is open wide. Jesus, he's expecting you. Won't you come inside?
I know your heart is burning and your mind is filled with
doubt. But you're not too bad to come in.
But you're
not too good to stay out.
Well, I know your heart is burning and your mind is.
But you're not too bad to come in.
You're
not too bad to come in.
Oh, you're
not too bad to come in.
But you're
not too good to stay out.
Ooh.
kick one off himself. Good slow number one called Mary Ann.
Well, there's a girl on my mind I can't get over. That would break the heart of any man. Without her, well, things would fall to pieces.
Just a few miles out of town. Home with our family.
what you do or where you go.
Oh, you can't go wrong
when you grow up fine
on the old school road.
Have grown up there, if I could only make it so.
Every city.